Hello everyone and welcome to Ore from the Philippines. We're going to be taking a look at the second procession, the first part, in Holy Week here in Pandan Antique. So let's just jump over there and take a look. I'm going to be showing you this to its entirety. I'm going to get out of the way here in a second. I would like to call your attention to the material you're seeing kind of on the far left of the screen. There's some purple and green. That is the Station of the Cross. You'll see some people stopping, paying their respects, doing the sign of the cross. The torches that you see are lining this entire route, which is probably about 2 kilometers long. You'll see people stopping and lighting their candles with them also, or relighting their candles with them. So without further ado, I'm going to get out of the way and let you watch this.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're coming down to about the last 20 seconds of this. And I just want to remind you that you can catch the second half. Just look for the Procession 2, Part 2. And you should be able to find it pretty easily there on my channel. If you like this, please press the like button. I appreciate it.